I think we need to park it somewhere though. It's damaged now.